Hello, my beautiful orbits out there. How are you guys doing? Hopefully you guys are doing fine. And today, it's been a long time. It really has been a long time, but today we are finally going to check out some more Loona dance practices. Because last time on my stream, and I uploaded it to YouTube, you can check out my listening party to the full XX album. And on there, we had Satellite and also Colors. So we finally can check out the dance practices that Loona has uploaded for this song. Because obviously I didn't want to spoil myself before checking out the whole album. So this is going to be fun. This is going to be really, really fun because I've been missing dance practices from Loona. I have checked out on their dance covers for like Cherry Bomb or Eclipse and everything. You can find anything on the channel, and obviously all their dance practices to their title tracks. So this time we'll be diving into some B-side dance practices, which is going to be great fun. Really looking forward to it. And yeah, guys, if you're in orbit and you're not yet sub to the channel, maybe join the family here or hop on over to the Discord. We have a huge groups of orbits that are always meme and dreaming on the Discord and over here on the channel. So if that's something for you, check out the link in the description or sub to the channel, whatever you like. Or you can just enjoy the video, because that's what we're going to be doing now. Guys, I'll link you the original video if you maybe are not familiar with Loona and just stumbled upon this very video. Go check these girls out. You definitely won't regret it. So with that being said, guys, let's just go. Let's check out the dance practice for Satellite. It's such an amazing song, by the way. Chew. Yeah, you. Oh, Purple Air Cherry. Is the camera quality what it is? Is that ever? Yeah, I have the red video. Oh, damn. That doesn't look fierce. And Hazel is in there, oh my goodness. The queen. Oh, such an elegant choreo so far. Lippy Rock in the center. Oh my god, that was so clean. Oh my god, sorry. Just have to see that again. Oh my goodness, these girls. He's just strutting away. Oh, these guys. It's been such a long time. Oh, they're just killing it. I can match you, man. I can match you. Go on. Ooh, smooth transition. The poppy moves. Ooh. Stop it, girl. Stop it. Please. Doom, 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 doom. That's so smooth. Heejin, no, we've talked about this long and thoroughly. Wait, what did I just do? That something said 75%. Maybe that was audio. God damn. Ew. She know that she got a license to kill. Just a fact. Oh, crap. So satisfying. Go on. Center, go on. Let's go. We live for it. Ah, Yeojin! Kill it! Not long center temper, Yeojin, and Vivi right after. Ah, the surf! Come on, Azu! Oh, it was so cool how like Eve started out on, from my point of view, the right side, and while she was like, then she transitioned over to Hazel in the middle, and then over to Cherry, and like went. Ah. Oh, that's so clean. Oh my. These girls, the way that. Again. I was like, okay, they're lying on the ground now, then they just use their legs for the carrier while lying on the ground. Wait, that look, I just want to see if that was what I think it is. Yeah, it's like Kwon pushing out Vivi and Yojin to the side. Looks low-key clean. Oh, the way she's just standing there going off with the vocals and then slides into the choreo. Eve's just killing this, honestly. She's shining. That's such a cool choreography for the song. Oh my god, the ending pose just... killed by Loona again. Killed by Loona again. Why is my camera making me so red? Or am I just blushing? I might just be blushing. These girls. I can't with them. And I miss them so very dearly. Oh my goodness. That was awesome. I really, really want to check out Colors now. But that's going to be in the next video. Also, by the time this is uploaded, I think I have already checked out the full Hush album as well. And I don't know what I upload first, but yeah, that's gonna be coming soon as well. And then the Colors dance practice and everything, damn, so good. And maybe someday we'll get our comeback from the girls. Until then, we patiently will wait and just appreciate the work that they do. Guys, thank you so much for watching this with me. That was just awesome. And guys, stay safe. Sending you a lot of love, all my beautiful orbits, and then hopefully see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.